Welcome to the live stretching class. Today I will more focus on the shoulder and the torso spine. Okay, so the equipment, it will be yoga strike. Okay, if you don't have the yoga strike, you can use a long towel as usual, or this day actually you can extend it quite long, from above my height. But where you can buy this, you can buy it from Mr. DIY, about RM8.90. Okay, it's quite reasonable price, right? So stick or yoga strike, actually there's a difference, you know, because let's say you use the stick, sometimes you will lose the grip, right? So, and for the yoga strike, because you already tied the knot, so you can't go, I mean, too far about the distance. So first, today we use yoga strike first, yeah? Okay. First one, as usual, my favorite, shoulder rotation. Do you do it every day for this one? This is my favorite. Okay? Every time when you wake up, before you sleep, or when you feel tired, you want to have a good stretch, you can do this. Okay? So, the breathing technique is inhale, exhale down. So, try not to bend your elbow. Okay? Make it straight, elbow straight. This is always need to remember. Okay? So after 10 or 20 reps of your shoulder stretching, it's fine, this is just a warm up, it's okay. So what we need to do is, you put the loop while your yoga strike, okay? So then you put the strike behind it and put your hand inside the loop, right? So first, you need to pay attention about your elbow. If your elbow pointing that side, shoulder joint wouldn't be rotate. So you always remember, put your elbow rotate outward, okay? So that shoulder joint can be rotate at the same time. Okay, so at first, we sit on the chair first. So I put it sideways, so then you can have a look. Okay, you can do it in your office as well, okay? You sit it nice and comfortable. You can open up your leg, also can close it down, also can. So you chest up, squeeze your scapula and back, and chin up, chest out, exhale, 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 exhale. From here, rest your forehead, relax, and try to move your hand forward and hold for 5 minutes. Hold for this position and breathe in, breathe out, feel the stretch, and then how you get up? You chest up first, chin up first, chest up first, and relax. Okay, so one more time. Squeeze your shoulder joint, rotate backwards, hands up, palm facing each other, chest upright, exhale. Down, forward bending, and relax. And one more time. Inhale, chin up, chest up, and relax. One more time. Exhale down, inhale up. Because when you inhale, the lung is full of the gas. So actually it can help you to get up, right? So, options. Squeeze your scapula. Chest up, exhale down, rest your chin. Then here, make a circulation. Exhale, inhale, rotate. Okay? Like this, draw a circle. 3, 2, 1. Change other directions. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly. Inhale out. So sometimes the loop is too small, so you can adjust the distance. Okay, because some people have a tight shoulder, they can't make it too narrow like this, right? So you can make it as long as you feel that you're able to complete the exercise. Make it wide. You don't want to sit on the chair, it's okay. Close your feet, slightly bend your knee, tailbone, tail up, squeeze your belly button, push your chest out, squeeze your scapula, raise up your arm, exhale down, rest your abdominal on your thigh and rest, and try drop your hand forward and hold for a few seconds, hold for this position a few seconds, but continue to breathe. Inhale, exhale, and once you feel it okay, I want to get up, chest, chin up first. Maintain your neutral spine and up. Okay, one more time. Squeeze your shoulder, bend your knee, exhale down. Inhale out. Okay, do not drop your arm actually. You need to maintain this position. Exhale down. So, circulation, exhale down. From here, draw a circle. Like a helicopter. Wait, 3, 2, and 1. Check. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, inhale. And relax. Okay? So, sometimes you feel that you feel a bit pain here because the anterior deltoid is quite tight muscle here. So same after that exercise, always remember do the shoulder rotation for this one. This is the best one, to be honest. So if you consistent do it every day, actually you can find out that your shoulder pain, back pain, neck pain, whatever pain will reduce. Not that often. So same, here, shorten, yeah. Put it back, up, okay, this is my leg, what about yours one, you can take a picture to show me, right, so, the other one, without the strike, put it aside, sit on the chair, yeah, I say close, face, properly, back. Put your hand behind the chair. Hold it like this. So your body shouldn't follow the direction. You need to rotate body facing upright. So and then from here, rotate your shoulder to backward. Go back. Go back. Yeah? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay? Change the other hand. I do it this way, yeah? Because same. This hand, sit it, open up your, try not like this because sometimes the muscle is not ready, your body not ready, so you feel that it's quite hard for you. So always remember, lift up your arm higher, then rotate, put it back at the chair. And always remember, body facing up front. And rotate your shoulders on. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, after alternative shoulder being stretched, make it both. Stretch your shoulder, rotation. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, from here, try to move, not to move, and then chin down, chin up. Rest your head. Rest it above your neck. Exhale. In. Exhale. Inhale up. And then when you rest down, you exhale again. Yeah? So 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. After that, one looking up and down, right? Now, turn your neck left to the right. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Not yet. Neck rotation. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Change to other directions. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yeah. After that, lean forward, release your hand. Then you will get injured, right? So next, this is last stretching. It's quite common. So, if, for example, in the office, you just take about 45 minutes break. Put your hand on the chair, bend your knee. So the distance, you can slightly push the chair away. Very tuck it in your lower back and just a little bit like this. Yeah, squeeze your abdominal. Then exhale, try to push your chest down first, and then your chin and then your forehead, and rest here. Okay, you can see that my elbow is quite not that straight, right? You need to lengthen your arm, make it straight. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, relax. Some people is quite flexible when you do this shoulder stretching, right? You either you bend your knee or make it lengthen. At the same time, you can stretch your hamstring. And 5, alternative. Can bend your knee, lengthen your knee, alternate. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly bend your knee, head up, and relax. Okay, so this is the stretching today. I hope you enjoy the class. So please like my video and subscribe my Facebook. Thank you.